24-year-old Anthony Smizer of Bloomington is also accused of traveling to meet a child for sex. El Paso police and Woodford County deputies arrested Smizer in El Paso on Friday on indecent solicitation of a child, traveling to meet a child, grooming, and other related charges. Police say he had been communicating with a child and made arrangements to meet in El Paso to have sex.